let's forget about the challenges and just let's worship God. Hallelujah. Amen. Thank you, Lord Jesus. You are good, Lord. You are wonderful. You are the excellent God. In you, our hope. We build our hope in you, Lord. We build our trust in you. Thank you, Jesus.
In your presence, there's anointing, Lord.
worship. In our family, in the world. Thank you, Lord Jesus. We bless your holy name. Thank you, King of Glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise Jesus. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name we worship. Are we glad to be in the house of the Lord? Are we glad to be here this morning? Amen. So let's put on the garment of grace and just give him the food that he deserves this morning. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. We dance together. We clap together. Hallelujah. We sing together. Praise the Lord. Amen.
It is a great thing to praise the Lord. It is a great thing to praise the Lord. It is a great thing to praise the Lord. In the light of hallelujah. It is a great thing to praise the Lord. It is a great thing to praise the Lord. In the light of let us go.
praise the Lord. Are you excited to be in the house of the Lord today? How many agree with me that the presence of the Lord is in this place? Hallelujah! Praise the Lord. We want to acknowledge the presence of the Lord. Indeed, His word says, this is the day that the Lord has made, and we rejoice and be glad in it. I want us to come to a place of acknowledging that God, you are here. Hallelujah. I'm sure we can all see that the Lord is in this place. From our morning intercession, to our teaching, to our praise and worship, praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Kumbaya, my Lord. Kumbaya. Kumbaya, my Lord. Kumbaya. Kumbaya, my Lord. Kumbaya. Oh,
I
the rain calls. You know, when John met with the Lord at the Isle of Patmos, he couldn't decline to be God because of his sovereignty. He came face to face with the Lord, the majestic glory of the Lord, and he couldn't describe him. He says, I saw one like the Son of Man, clothed with a garment down to his feet. Father, we thank you. We bless your majesty. You are here, Lord, this morning, and we acknowledge your supremacy. We acknowledge your presence in this place. Let your presence be made manifest. Fill this whole temple and convict your children. Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, the sovereignty of the Lord, the one that is undescribable. Heavenly Father, we worship you in the name of Jesus. Oh, we bless you, Abba Father. You are worthy of all our praise and our worship. Always assured of the coming forth of your glory. Come and tabernacle with us this morning. Come and have your way in this service. We welcome your sweet spirit. We welcome you. We welcome you, Holy One of Israel. We welcome you. We welcome you. And we need you in this place. We need the direction of the Holy Spirit. Recalaba,
ask the Lord this morning to make us a house of prayer. Amen. Hallelujah. Let's open our hearts. Let's ask Him to make us a house of prayer this morning. In the name of Jesus.
Of prayer, Lord, make me a house. Make me a house of prayer. A house of prayer. Lord, make me a house. Make me a house of prayer, a house of
make me a house of prayer.
Make me a house. Make me a house of prayer. A house of prayer. No. Make me a house. Make me a house of prayer. A house of prayer. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Thank you so much, choir. May God bless you. Amen. Praise the Lord. We can keep clapping as they are sitting. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. God is good. And all the time, we glorify God. The house is manifested by the fire of the Lord.